How to stop nightfall? There are so many myths floating around it. Is nightfall even a problem, or it's just your mind's making? Anyway, if you're experiencing nightfalls, then keep watching this video, as in this video, I'm going to share with you a sure shot way to stop nightfall in just a few days. Let me assure you that you don't need any medicine, just a few simple steps, and you will be able to resolve this problem permanently. So without any further delay, let's get started. Hello friends, welcome to FitTuber. Nightfall is the uncontrolled ejaculation of semen during sleep. This is generally caused by sexual arousal and orgasm from dreams. Nightfall is more of a male-specific phenomenon, with over 85% of the males experiencing it sometime in their life. The percentage of women being only 15 to 20%. Nightfall has become extremely common nowadays, especially among males between the age group of 15 years and 30 years. If you face this involuntary nocturnal emission once a month or even twice a month, it's kind of okay. Although if it's happening every week or perhaps even more, then it should concern you. One of the myths that most people have is that if you do not masturbate, your body will anyway ejaculate the semen in the form of a wet dream. This, I want you to know, is not always the case. There are people who have been able to retain their semen for years and years. It all depends on what you are feeding your mind with. The root cause of nightfall is the excess heat in the body. So to calm that heat down, it is recommended to have your dinners at least 3 hours before going to sleep at night. And make sure that you keep it light. If possible, go for a post-dinner walk. Later, just before going to sleep, wash your feet with running tap water. Tap it dry with a towel. Now take some mustard oil and apply it gently on your feet to massage them properly. This will effectively remove the excess heat from the body and calm your mind, preparing you for a sound sleep. After you are done with this, I suggest that you switch off the lights and chant a mantra. Gayatri mantra is extremely powerful. The mantra is mentioned in the Rig Veda and is many years old. The magical vibrations of it energize your body and calms your mind at multiple levels. By the way, the idea is not to propagate one mantra, but to tell you that chanting anything which is spiritual, aligning your mind in a way, aligning yourself well just before sleep will prepare your subconscious mind in the right way. If you follow just these few simple steps, I assure that your nightfall will stop almost instantaneously. As we discussed that nightfall is mainly caused due to excessive heat in the body, it will greatly help you if you start working out regularly. Any form of physical exercise. Also, decrease your indulgence in watching porn or anything related to it which can unnecessarily clutter your subconscious mind. If you are already experiencing nightfall quite regularly, I recommend that you cut down on spicy, oily, and hot foods. To say the least, it is best to keep your life busy and goal-oriented. Try these simple steps for a few days and come back to share your results in the comment section. I assure that you will be greatly benefited. I want to thank Arata for partnering with us for this video. Check out Arata's flaxseed-based natural hair gel. What if you apply a hair gel and do not have to worry about hair fall? Well, Arata's hair gel is what you need to try. Made with 100% organic ingredients, this flaxseed extract-based hair gel by Arata fixes your hair to just how you want. And best thing, it's not harsh on the hair. Arata's hair gel is non-toxic, animal cruelty free, and since it's made of natural ingredients, its expiry is within 6 months. To buy Arata's hair gel, click on the link down in the description box. Do not forget to apply the discount coupon to get a special discount which they are offering only to the FitTuber community. So friends, that's all for this video. I hope you found it to be helpful. If yes, then please show me your support by giving this video a big thumbs up. What next would you like to see on this channel? Comment below. Please do remember to subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell icon so that you never miss a video from me. My name is Vivek. I thank you so much for watching.